Zhifeng Li, national champion 2016. He's a lot
of this could be something very, very special indeed.
And knowing the Chinese athletes, they're known to do all the sea level difficulties, so we should expect to see some 720s.
Look at that crisp expression.
Very high.
Yeah. Oh, wow, 720. 720 with a split landing.
540, step outside. Going a little further into your 630.
Great stuff. Great sword work.
Very nice throw kick. And a 360 in the tumble.
And a very low stance there as well. What a performance, what a routine. One little sword switch
very
there from the hands, just at the end. And we've been talking about what a high bar, well that was really clinical stuff.
Very nice footwork combined with his upper body. Well, was that 720?
Yeah, there was a footwork, there was the aerials, there was, it just really showed the respect for the style as you're doing it, and you propagate it like that. So we wait for Zhifeng Li, and this could be a very high score indeed. And that's taking a 9.72. That is clearly the gold medal at the moment. Now that, of course, pushes up the